Today we've got a topic that's familiar to iPhone users: running out of storage. In this video, we're going to show you 10 tricks to free up space on your iPhone. If you've ever wondered how to check your storage or need some space-saving hacks, subscribe and watch till the end. Before we jump into those solutions, let's see what's taking up the most space on your iPhone. Go to Settings. Tap General and scroll down to iPhone Storage. At the top, you'll find a color-coded bar displaying your available space, used space, and the data consuming it. Typically, photos and apps are the largest categories. The first trick is to manage your photos and videos. I am sure everyone knows how to delete photos. If you want to find it back, go to Recently Deleted Folder. It'll keep your photos within 30 days. In Settings, go to Photos and activate Optimize iPhone Storage. This swaps high-resolution photos and videos with smaller versions, freeing up space, while the original files are securely stored in iCloud. If you have a case of FOMO and like to take lots of photos at once, consider turning off Live Photos. This feature records a short video every time you take a still picture, resulting in two files, photo and video. Go to Camera, tap the round 3 circle icon to disable Live Photos. If you want to find photos deleted after 30 days and you don't have backups, try to get help from PhonePaw iPhone Data Recovery, a reliable third-party app. It can retrieve deleted iPhone photos, even without an iCloud backup. No payment is needed if you can't find desired photos. When you send or receive text messages with attachments like photos, videos, or documents, they can add up quickly. Look all these vacation video and cute cat video that take up valuable space on your iPhone. There's a way to manage your messages smartly by setting message expiration. Let's head over to the Settings app. Scroll down and tap on Messages. Now, scroll down to Message History and select Keep Messages. Here, you can choose how long you want to keep your messages. You can pick 30 days, 1 year, or forever, depending on your preference. Now, what about those old and unnecessary message threads that are eating up space? Let's clean them up. Open the Messages app on your iPhone. Tap the name of the person or group you're communicating with at the top of a conversation. Scroll down to a category, such as Photos, then tap See All. Tap Select. Tap each item you want to delete, then tap Delete. Now, let's talk about app management and how it affects your iPhone storage. Apps aren't just icons on your screen, they can take up a significant chunk of your storage space. To check how much space an app is using, go to your Settings. Scroll down and tap on General, then iPhone Storage. Here you'll see a list of all your apps, ranked by how much space they're occupying. Delete apps you don't use. This is always the fastest way. But what if you want to keep an app, but still need space? That's where offloading comes in handy. Now, tap Offload App. This removes the app, but keeps its data. You can always reinstall it later. It's useful to clear the cache for video and streaming apps like Instagram and WhatsApp. Many people may overlook clearing Safari data. Actually, cleaning it can be quite helpful. To clear this browsing data, open Settings and scroll down to Safari or your preferred browser. Tap the option. Then select Clear History and Website Data near the bottom. Whenever you download files, documents, or media from the internet, they often end up in your downloads folder. That's how they take up storage. Managing your downloads is easy. Open your Files app. Navigate to Downloads. Tap Select to choose the files you want to delete. Now, hit the trash can icon, and those files are gone, freeing up space. Now, let's talk about iCloud. To make the most out of iCloud, you need to optimize its storage and manage your backups, since many of us only have 5GB free storage. Go to Settings. Tap your Apple account, iCloud. Tap Manage Storage to see what's using up your space. You can choose to delete old backups, manage your photos, or even upgrade your storage plan if needed. Here's about how to reduce email storage. Open your Mail app. Go to All Mail or any other folder you want. Tap Edit. Select the emails you don't need, and then hit Trash. Next, let's deal with large email attachments. These can hog your storage quickly. Open the email with the large attachment. Tap the attachment, and then tap Save to Files. Choose a location in your Files app. And now you can delete the email with the large attachment. Lastly, consider deleting offline content from streaming apps like Disney or Spotify. Open the app. Go to your Downloads or Offline Content section. Select the content you no longer need and delete it. And there you have it, quick tips to free up space on your iPhone. Like and subscribe for more iPhone tips and tricks.